The Delhi High Court has issued a directive saying no hazardous cargo should be allowed in the Tughlaqabad depot. On May 6, 567 students from a school nearby were admitted to the hospital after they complained of nausea, irritation and discomfort. Although all the students are safe now, the incident triggered concerns over the presence of a chemical depot in a residential and a school area. Now we have our reporter Apurva standing by on this report. Now, Apurva, as we know that all the students are safe, have you got any information on whether the NDRF team has visited the site and whether any chemical residues are still left in that area?
The NDRF team, after the incident that took place, had visited the site 2 days back to do a thorough check on whether any kind of residue or chemical stack is still left in that area, and to do an absolute background check of whether or not the residents are safe. And the result was they found the area to be absolutely safe. In fact, they also said that they had completed the spill. They had managed to fill the entire area with sand and salt, and so they said that the entire area is absolutely safe. They just went there to do a quick check after the incident that took place to ensure that the residents do not feel the brunt of any kind of toxic chemical waste from that area. Having said that, they've also told the residents to still stay alert and use as many precautions as possible, considering the fact that Delhi is reeling under a temperature of almost 42 degrees centigrade. And they've also told them to use as many precautions in terms of using wet towel even now, so as to be absolutely safe from that area. But they have done a spot check of that area 2 days after the incident took place. Back to you.
Right. And Apurva, as we know that the Delhi High Court has now issued a directive saying that there's no hazardous cargo should be allowed in that area. So what are the updates on that, please?
Well, the first thing is the fact that the hearing is supposed to take place tentatively at around 3 p.m. Remember, the SDM had given a show cause notice to CONCOR as well as the Customs Department, asking them as to why the Tughlaqabad depot should not be shifted from that place. And also, they passed an interim order saying that the fresh containers should not be allowed to enter the Tughlaqabad depot, and the old containers that are already there in the depot should be gradually phased out. The CONCOR has, on this particular order, taken a stay from the Delhi High Court, and we spoke to the SDM Neeraj Agarwal of Defence Colony, and he said that there is a hearing that's scheduled today at 3 p.m. or 3:30, so, and they will take the matter forward as and when whatever is the kind of response that they get from CONCOR, because he said that most probably they might issue another stay order on the kind of proceedings that are happening. So it is yet to be seen how things take on after the 3 p.m. Hearing that we are hearing that it will take place today. So these are the updates that we are getting as of now, but only after the stay order was taken by CONCOR, the rest of the proceedings would be known later in the day. Back to you.
Right, and of course, we'll get to know more details after the 3 p.m. Hearing today. But Apurva, as we also know that the NGT has also sent them a show cause notice. What has been the progress on that so far?
Well, the NGT rightfully has said that there is a clear case of violation in terms of the pollution in that area. Remember, a chemical container depot right next to a residential locality and school already raises alarm on the kind of precautions and safety measures that needs to be taken in that place. Now, NGT on that front has already issued a show cause notice to CONCOR as well as the Customs Department as well as the ICD, but they're yet to get any reply from them, and even that will be discussed later in the day when we get any kind of response from CONCOR officials on whether or not they have sent any reply to the NGT. But the NGT's primary basis was the kind of pollution or the kind of safety hazards that that particular container depot is posing to the residents there in the Tughlaqabad area. So these were the parameters on which the NGT took up this matter after more than 500 students from Rani Jhansi School and the adjoining school had to be admitted to the hospital on Saturday because of toxic fumes that had engulfed the entire air, and there was feeling of breathlessness and itching in the eye that resulted in more than 500 students being admitted to the hospital. That was the main concern for the NGT officials, who said that this is a matter very serious enough to be taken up, and the officials are answerable and accountable to the public as to why that particular depot should not be moved from a residential locality and shifted to other place. Back to you.
The Purva officials are indeed accountable to the public, and we also know that Delhi Pollution Control Committee has also interrogated the matter. Any information on that so far?
As of now, Pragya, what we hear is that they have already given a show cause notice, but as again, there are so many authorities who have time and again questioned the CONCOR officials as well as the ICD, but all of these things are under progress, and we will get to know after some time, or probably by the end of the day, as to the status of the reports being filed by CONCOR officials and the ICD in terms of the Delhi Pollution Control Board, as well as for the NGT officials, whether or not they have sent any kind of reply to these two officials. Back to you.
Purva, thank you so much for all those details.